Hey, are you ready to change your life? If the answer is yes, there's only one rule. You have to change your mind first. And my friend, there's a place where the neuroscience of how your mind works smashes together with faith and everything starts to make sense. That place is called self-brain surgery. You can learn it, and it will help you become healthier, feel better, and be happier. And the good news is, you can start today.
Thanks, Lisa. Hey, so glad to have you listening today. I'm Dr. Lee Warren, and I live in Nebraska in the United States of America with my incredible wife, Lisa, my father-in-law, Tata, and the super pups, Harvey and Lewis. I'm a neurosurgeon and an author, and I'm here to help you harness neuroscience, the power of your brain, faith, the power of your spirit, and good old common sense to help you lead a healthier, better, happier life. Listen, friend, you can't change your life until you change your mind, and I'm here to help you learn the art of self-brain surgery. To get it done, you can get the show notes and more at drleewarren.podbean.com. That's drleewarren.podbean.com, and if you like the show, please subscribe so you never miss an episode and tell your friends about it. If you tell two or three friends this podcast was helpful to you, imagine how much good we can all do around the world together. I'm Dr. Lee Warren, and I'm here to help you change your mind so you can change your life. Let's get after it.
Good morning, my friend. 345. I hope you're doing amazing. I got self-brain surgery tip number 8 for you today. Self-brain surgery tip number 8. Doubt is not a symptom of faithlessness. It says, doubt says, I don't know. It's a fork in the road. If you let doubt morph into fear, fear says no. Fear will say, you can't do this. You're never going to be okay. God's not with you. You're not good enough. You're not strong enough. You're not smart enough. You're not pretty enough. Fear will tell you no. Doubt says, I'm not sure. I'm not sure I can get this done. I'm not sure it's going to be okay. But if you let doubt become faith, if you push it towards faith, faith says yes. Yes, God loves you. Yes, God cares about you. Yes, you can do this. Yes, God is with you. Yes, you're strong enough. Yes, you're smart enough. Yes, you're good enough. Doubt isn't weakness. It's an opportunity to trust in the yes. Romans 4:18 says, against all hope, Abraham in hope believed. So faith lives in the gap between against and hope. That's where doubt starts. Doubt can become faith if you find that gap and thread the needle and let doubt morph into faith. But if doubt morphs into fear, then you're losing, because fear is a liar. We're going to play a song in a minute by Zach Williams called Fear is a Liar. And it is. It's a liar. Self-brain surgery tip number 8. Doubt is not a symptom of faithlessness. It says, I don't know. It's a fork in the road. Fear says no. Faith says yes. Doubt isn't weakness. It's an opportunity to trust in the yes. Romans 4:18. Friend, that's self-brain surgery. Tonight I'm going to speak to a high school football team, and this is what I'm going to tell them. It's okay to doubt when you're lining up against the guy across from you, if he's bigger than you or he looks stronger than you. It's okay for you. It's normal. It's neurochemical for your brain to say, well, I'm not sure I can beat this guy. If you let that thought morph into paralyzing doubt, then you're going to get run over, right? I can't beat this guy. I'm not good enough. This snap's going to happen. He's going to take you out. You're going to be on the ground. He's going to score the touchdown, right? Or sack your quarterback. But if you say, hey, I'm not sure I can beat this guy. He's bigger than me. He's faster than me. And then you use your brain, your frontal lobe, and your spirit to say, wait a minute. He might be bigger than me, but I can get a better angle on him. He might be bigger than me, but I've seen the tape. I know what he does here. I'm going to make a good move and get around this guy, right? You can think your way and believe your way to victory, even when doubt is making you wonder. Let faith fill that gap between against and hope. That's where faith lives. Okay, friend, I'm going to play this song by Zach Williams. I know you're dealing with something today. There's something that's going to make you doubt. Can you handle No Slip November? Can you make it? Can you overcome this problem? Can you recover? Can you restore the relationship? Can you find your way back to God? All those things, whatever it is going on, can you make it through financially? It's okay. Doubt's going to make you ask the questions. Doubt is a fork in the road for you. It's not wrong to doubt. It's good to doubt. Just don't let it become fear. Fear is a liar. Love you, friend. Stop worrying so much about doubt and start trying to find the way to take doubt into faith and start today.
When he told you you're not good enough, when he told you you're not right, when he told you you're not strong enough to put up a good fight, when he told you you're not worthy, when he told you you're not loved, when he told you you're not beautiful, you'll never be enough. Fear is a liar. He will take your breath, stop you in your steps. Fear is a liar. He will rob your your fear in the fire, cause fear, he is a liar. When he told you you were trouble, you'll forever be alone. Told you you should run away, you'd never find a home. When he told you you were dirty, you should be ashamed. When he told you you could be the one, the grace can never change. Oh, fear, he is a liar. He will take your breath, stop you in your steps. Fear, he is a liar. He will rob your rest, steal your happiness. Cast your fear in the fire, cause fear, he is a liar. Let your fire fall and cast out all my fear. Let your fire fall, your love's all I fear. Let your fire fall and cast out all my fear. Let your fire fall, your love's all I fear. Let your fire fall.
Okay, my friend, go out and conquer this day. God bless you, be with you, and we are praying for you. I'll be back tomorrow with another episode, and Saturday, excited to bring you Colonel Nicole Malachowski, the first United States Air Force Thunderbird pilot woman. She has broken barriers her whole career. She's done some amazing things, and now she's doing incredible work internationally with an advocacy group that she's part of, and it's just an inspiring and great story. I'll bring that to you on Saturday, Colonel Nicole Malachowski, and that's just going to be a great conversation. You're going to get so much out of it. Today, let doubt be your friend. Let doubt be a fork in the road. Let doubt help you find your way to faith and avoid fear. And friend, you can do it. We're in No Slip November. I'm proud of you. Write us and let us know what's going on. WLEWarrenMD.com/voicemail or WLEWarrenMD.com/newsletter. And don't forget the prayer wall, WLEWarrenMD.com/prayer. We are with you. We are for you. And you got this. But start today.
Hey, thanks for listening. The Dr. Lee Warren podcast is listener supported. Check out patron.podbean.com/Dr. Lee Warren. That's patron.podbean.com/Dr. Lee Warren. Patrons and partners get free books, transcripts, special patron only episodes, and more. And partners like you allow us to stay ad-free and keep growing. Please subscribe to the show so you automatically get every episode. And if you like the show, you'll love my weekly letter. Check out my writing at drleewarren.substack.com, drleewarren.substack.com. Get the free newsletter every week for my best prescriptions for becoming healthier, feeling better, and being happier through the power of faith and neuroscience smashing together via self-brain surgery. drleewarren.substack.com. And if you need prayer, go to the prayer wall at wleewarrenmd.com/prayer. The theme music for the show is Make Us One by Tommy Walker, graciously provided for free by the great folks over at tommywalkerministries.org. Check it out and consider supporting them. tommywalkerministries.org. Remember, you can't change your life until you change your mind. And the good news is you can start today. I'm Dr. Lee Warren. I'll talk to you soon. God bless you, friend. Have a great day.